I've got this idea. An idea that can make us a lot of money. I'm gonna direct a series of movies, just some short films. I thought you were spectacular.
There's something I'm gonna find. Something that strikes a chord with the mainstream. Or at least with the outskirts.
You know there's a lot going on out there. A lot for us to get into and a lot for us to do. There's just one thing you need to remember, Anita. The easiest way to get what you want is to be open to manipulation.
I want the world to see everything through the eyes of a pervert. This is your ticket right here. This is gonna get you recognized.
You ever thought about acting in a movie, Tina?
Acting? In a movie like yours?
I have no idea what kind of film I'm making.
Well, if I was producer, then I'd have full control. But since I'm just the director, we gotta do what Max wants.
I just wish I could be filmed. I loved it. I loved that lifestyle.
This is gonna make you a lot of money. And since I've always worked for you, that means you get perverted.
I'm going to buy this film. Going to distribute it. You want to watch it?
What's the most depraved thing you've ever seen, Manny? Think about that. Now think about whether or not you liked it.
Show it to me.
Action.
Pornography does have legitimate future, and it could be you.